Hello, stranger.
Dyer, we've received information of a group matching your description. They've occupied the granary. If these bandits... from the cave. If they keep our lost brother Orkin somewhere, it's probably right there.
All right, I'll check it.
We know it's a huge risk. This might be our last chance to find what we're all looking for.
Jazeer, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Ezgi there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeer.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong-willed, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right, but I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oof.